prices expected to rise after Rupture Farm's disaster.
Soon, you might have to pay more to feed your family. That's right. Prices of all the usual food staples you've come to know and love are set to skyrocket after the destruction of Rupture Farms by the greedy CEO, Moloch, currently on the run from authorities. Thanks to this glutton's greed, households are going to have to shell out more moolah when supply is down and demand is up. It's only a matter of time before this affects everyone, with prices expected to rise to an all-time high. Other factories are working double time to try and keep the cost of meat as low as possible for you, the consumers. But reports flooding in suggest that's not enough and the pain is coming. Will you be paying through the nose for your paramite pies? It looks like it.
This'll help.
Huh. Yay!
Praise be to Abe! Don't worry, I won't leave you.
Oh.
Oh, wow! I feel much better! If you're careful, let me help you.
Oh. Thank you!
Oh, wow! I feel much better! Let you? Just hang in there.
Oh.
You saved me! Well, I got you. Don't move.
Yay!
Praise be to Abe!
Oh.
Come with me now.
I always imagined freedom would be easier on my feet.
Ugh.
judge.
Everybody, let's move it.
Get you out of here.
You hear that?
No work is getting done. That ain't an option. Let's get it together.
I got a rock in my shoe.
Thank you.
dare anyone question my recipe. It has never failed us. Never. It must be Mullock. Who else would be spreading these fake rumors, these conspiracy theories? What?
Sorry to bother you again.
What is it?
There's two Gluckins that have arrived by airship. They're waiting on your helipad.
Two what?
Gluckins, sir. They're kind of freaking out, pissed off and all, and they're demanding you meet with them.
Demanding? You tell them. They can wait. Mullock, I know he's behind this.
Boss, I didn't mean that.